we will show you how to add a switch to the camera stream screen. Press and hold the camera button. Then choose Edit. On the bottom of the screen you will see enabled PGM list with toggle buttons. Choose desired PGM to show on the camera stream screen. Now you can see chosen PGM switch on the camera stream screen. Add up to 3 PGM switches. Now you can control your equipment and watch the camera live stream simultaneously.